government hasn't had competition. It's been one of those entities that said, okay, we need to do this. All right, we're going to do it. It's going to require, and we're going to cost this much. It's kind of a cost-plus operation. In the other side, if you're subject to global competition, you don't get to say, well, we think it's going to cost this much to do, and that's how much we're going to charge you. You can say, well, fine, thank you very much. I got a guy over in Europe that will do it for a lot cheaper. But what you're seeing now, I think, to take place, and you're right at the front end of it, is the government at all levels, local, state, and soon to be federal, are saying, oh, wait a minute, that era is over because we are subject to global competition because people can move and opportunities can adjust. They can go other places, and we want the most opportunities here. So how do we do that? We've got to be competitive ourselves. We've got to produce a high-quality product. We've got to produce the best educational system, the best highways, the best public safety structure we possibly can. And we've got to drive our price point down.